those areas, that's not where you're going to learn to take pictures. You learn to take pictures somewhere else. And then only, if that's the only place you can tell the story, then you might go. So all that hard experience, having, you know, working so much with the camera that it's almost a part of your body, that you need to do something else. Because once you're in that field and things are hot, dangerous, difficult, then that's not the moment to learn how to operate your camera.